Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotajo Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this studio located in Avenida de la Ciudad de Barcelona, which is in the Adelphas district, and the closest underground station is Puente de Vallecas, which is just less than 1 minute walking from here from the top of this building, but you can also go walking to Pacifico in around 10 minutes, and there you can use as well the line number 1 and also the line number 6. So location is really convenient, and for example you can be in the center of Madrid in around 20 minutes by underground using this line number 1 from Puente de Vallecas. You also have plenty of buses connections around, so location is really convenient here. This studio is located on the ground floor of a building, and once you enter you find an interior apartment up to 3 people, because you have a double bed and a single bed up here. You also have an interior patio private for you, a fully equipped kitchen, and a complete bathroom. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance for this studio, interior studio, located on the ground floor of a building. So let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter in the property. As you can see right here in the entrance, you have this kind of lobby where you can store your shoes, for example, or you can leave your keys or whatever you want. After that, you have this fully equipped kitchen, and on the left hand side you have the interior patio, dining area. Up here you have the single bed, living room, complete bathroom, and sleeping area, let's say, with this double bed in here, standalone wardrobe, shelving, desk, and this window is going to the street. So just to let you know that it's located on the ground floor, but if you open this window, you will get, let's say, street views, so you can ventilate your apartment from here and also from there, from the interior patio. Let's go back to the beginning so I can show you every detail of the house. We are back in the entrance, and here we can see this fully equipped kitchen with everything that you may need to cook. For example, we can find the microwave, the fridge with a freezer, you have the toaster, electric stove, oven, sink, and the washing machine. Let's open here because it's fully furnished, fully equipped. So you can find plates and glasses, pans and pots, and also space to keep your ingredients. So you don't need to worry about bringing anything, you can just come and start preparing your creations. You have a window just in front of the kitchen going to another interior patio, so in case you cook something smelly, you can open that window and all the smoke will go away. Let me show you now the interior patio, for example, because I repeat, this interior patio is gonna be private for you, and here you can hang your clothes, for example, in the strings, or you can store things in this wardrobe. It's nothing fancy, let's say, but it's always nice to have a patio like this one in a property. And I repeat, it's gonna be private for you. Mainly, you will use it to dry your clothes. This is the dining area, and comes with this dining table here. Nice decoration there on the walls. And if we turn around, we find this living room with the sofa, table, television, and you even have an air conditioner unit that is gonna be more than enough for the whole studio. Let's go upstairs to see this single bed, and there's not much to show in here, there's just a single bed, so in case you come with your child or you have some visitors or you get angry with your couple, one person can sleep here and the other one over there, because remember, we have a double bed and a single bed up here. Let's see this complete bathroom that comes with the shower.
the toilet and the sink, with some storage to keep your beauty products. And I think a bathroom like this one is more than enough for this kind of studios. You also have a large window over there facing an interior patio, so you can also ventilate your bathroom. Here, to separate the sleeping area with the living room, we have these shelvings. Check that, it looks beautiful to me. And in this sleeping area, we can find this double bed. So imagine when you will have your books or clothes in here, it will be totally separated, I mean open, but from here you will not see the living room and the opposite. You have a standalone wardrobe, really large standalone wardrobe here in the sleeping area. And for example, this is the space that you will have to keep all your belongings, as well as this door. This is my stuff, so it will not be here, of course. And it comes with more shelvings and a desk. This working area where you can see people walking to get some inspiration, why not? And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this interior studio located on the ground floor of a building in Avenida de Ciudad de Barcelona. Just 30 seconds walking from Puente de Vallecas Underground Station in the line number 1, but you can also get Pacifico in around 10 minutes from here. Remember, you have a fully equipped kitchen, a TV, air conditioner unit, interior patio private for you, this kind of second floor, let's say, this space with a single bed, and a sleeping area with a double bed and a working area. So if you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.